All right, this is part three of how to preserve the velvet on a deer antler. Here's what I did a couple years ago, kind of showing you how it still looks after 2 years. Let's see, this was taken in September 1st, where is the year? Somewhere on here. Oh, 2012. And this is this year's buck. It's a nice 27 inch mule deer. And this one was taken 2014 and September 1st.